thank you everybody for coming out today. I just want to say briefly, we are really excited about this summer, getting all good reports in from Cape May all the way up to Sandy Hook. Thank you to the commissioner and to the gentleman at the table for giving us reports on how great our beaches are for the summer, the water quality, the sand. All of our attractions are open, our boardwalks as well, and I can't tell you how eager and excited we are to welcome everybody to the Jersey Shore this summer. So with that said, we're hoping for good weather. Given my condition, I hope it's not too hot. I hope there's a nice breeze when I'm 14 years pregnant. But we're very excited to announce the beaches, and I wish everybody a great summer.
Okay, so number 10. Island Beach State Park.
Very much appreciated. If we didn't have the support of our administration and my education from Dr. Farrell, we may not be here. But thank you very much. It's been a long road to, just like everyone else, with recovery. We're not quite finished. We're still working on some major projects, but everything is moving quickly and will be 100% by the end of this season. Thank you.
Number 9 position? Seattle City. Do we have anyone here from Seattle City? In the number 8 position?
Asbury Park.
I know we have someone here from Asbury Park.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm going to be back on the list.
And number 7, Stone Harbor. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Have a great summer day. And number 6, Delaware.
Dredging on the back of babies.
14%.